idea. That gap is about exactly 790 mil wide. Still quite pedally. Here we go, what's up over this? This looks fun. But made it. Clip tire, stuff's up momentum. And wrong gear. Oh buddy. Climbing, starting to fuck up my glasses. Oh, I'll be on point downhill soon. Oh, take me a line. Quicker anyway. mad jumps and potential drops. Taking easy my first run. I definitely rollable that rocky A lot. Looks like we're drawing a blue tier. Oh, smack. Pedal, pedal, pedal. Oh. There goes those beers. Or Red Bull. Hard tell. Good drop over it. Sideline for a second. Hairy dirt, love it. Whoa, and roots, and rocks, and dugout corners. Start to get confidence up, and then minor mistakes lead into realizing you're getting a bit sketchy. Rocky section. G'day, you right? Taking my line. Oh, g'day.
Hello, mate.
You alright? Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Not taking that jump. Only do more pumping than pedaling, which isn't a bad thing. Some berms are a bit chewed up after all the traffic I've had recently. Rock garden. I reckon that's where Little Chook joins. So, it's the third time I've done this part of the track. Pedal, and coast, and burn, and pedal. Tighter berm, mouthful of dirt thrown up by a big minion. Threw me off on the wall ride. Oh, and run deer. Poor. Strange, eh? Big tires throw big lumps of mud. Woo. Ah, pedal. Probably starting to bonk a bit. Whoa. Freaking lunch is definitely on the cards before another run. Fruit. Falls of water again. Can't really drink that much, is right. Oh yeah, he's got that float. Try to remember where that A line is this time. Around here somewhere. Ooh, a bit wide. A bit late. There it is. Oh. Easy. A bit wide, but easy. is Big Chook.